risen from the dust, and you walk in my garden. Hear now my voice, and know that I am your maker, and I am called Elohim. Seek me in my temple, if you are worthy. Hidden words, invisible to you, yet part of all things. We are a story. Your actions give life to the story, and the story gives meaning to your life.
Thank you.
Do not think I know not the deceiver slithering through the hidden words. His wisdom is hollow and born of despair. Do not let him tangle you in his webs of delusion. Have faith in me, and his petty illusions will fall away like nightmares in the morning's light.
Thank you.
have come far, my child, succeeding where so many before you failed. The road before you is still long and many gates remain closed. Do not falter, do not fear, and do not give in to temptation.
I was in school when I first read about the Talos Principle. I think it disturbed me at the time, made me hyper aware of my body as a physical object, the material reality of the brain, ideas that made me uncomfortable at first, but I think in the long run, it helped me understand how frail human beings are and how precious. It's not a comforting way of thinking about the world, but I'd rather face the truth than lie to myself.
You have come far, my child, succeeding where so many before you failed. The road before you is still long and many gates remain closed. Do not falter, do not fear, and do not give in to temptation.